Thoughts on the juicer moving back to Canada to make a multi-million dollar gambling deal to shield to his mostly underage fan base feels okay, man? Shut up, you stupid parasocial bitch. Go outside and touch some grass, you fucking loser-ass pussy.
I am the whispered voice of darkness. Heed my counsel, and we will spill blood until the seas run red once more.
In short, I don't give a shit.